that you're in is the most unpredictable group. Yeah. Because you have guys like you, and then you have guys that are scared to death, like the guy in that Mini Cooper, yeah, who's braking on the straight.
And the Mustang, that the worst, because I had to hit the brakes, and I felt all four tires slide.
Yeah, you hit ABS, but the rear moved a little bit.
The car, it's amazing how well it handled it. Because that was a fast situation.
Yeah.
And it righted right away, which was good, because it stopped me enough, so I didn't have to do anything else.
Yeah, so you just got to anticipate people being idiots.
That's the one thing I have to be more conscious of is
other drivers. Or not. I mean, you figure if you're catching them, you're faster than they are, so they're going to brake more than you and be slower than you.
Yeah.
And do unpredictable things.
Yep. This car is so much fun, though, man.
Isn't it great? And what's funny is that the faster you go, like, the easier you're going to be on equipment. You'll use more gas, but you're gonna brake less. You're gonna go faster, and you're gonna brake less. And you'll find, like, I felt like you were much better at keeping it in fourth gear, the whole. And if you wanted to shift into fifth to keep your RPM down, that's fine.
But I don't need to. I'm only at 7,000 RPMs in fourth gear, even when I'm doing 125.
Let me get your camera going.